Guys. Sharpburger just got raided as Extreme Demon. And I wanted to see if I can complete it since I got better at the game. As you can tell, I got 8 demons on my account right now. Awesome? Yeah, it is awesome. So, should I complete Shockbreaker? Or should I just complete a medium demon instead? Or maybe a hard demon? If you know what I mean. Alright, I'll see you next time. And I'll check the answers down in the comments. Bye.